To start with, inside the digestive tract, water-soluble fiber absorbs water, and so it expands. This leads you to feel less hungry, making us feel full, which of course is helpful if you're trying to lose weight. On the diabetes front, soluble fiber can raise insulin sensitivity and lower blood sugar. So if you have diabetes or pre-diabetes, you might want to make fiber your friend. How do I get 30 grams into my daily diet? Well, it's really not often that I would say this, and I may never say this again.